they go back on the inside and work inside out, I think they will. Inside, out.
Radmanovic. That deal for the 2005-2006 season with Washington.
Nice.
Great bounce pass. Pau Gasol gives Derek Fisher.
Because Andrew didn't want to pick up his third, so he almost gave up a freebie.
Now Andrew, little step through, and he'll glass it home.
Which is always a good sign.
Kobe coming off the screen, and Kobe.
Still wanting to know why he didn't get the foul called on the other end on his jump shot.
Up against the smaller man, Andrew Bynum.
Again, Andrew making a strong move on the post. Drop step, Jameson has nothing to do with it. Easy shot, Andrew asking for the foul.
Felt like what a steal as a second round pick. Early offense, Radmanovic. Wizards back in time. Fish stepping into the three. Derek's in double figures.
Tonight, Kobe setting the table, not only for Derek, but for Powell. And Powell says, this is easy when I get it on the box. And Derek says, I may not be on the box, but it's easy nonetheless. Keep moving the ball, guys.
Now Kobe's got a smaller man, and Antonio Daniels, little step back action. It'll be kept alive by Bynum. Took it away from the smaller man, Jameson. First unit has gotten everybody involved. That's what the balance. Radmanovic, Kobe's kick, and Vlade. So the Lakers now with 13 turnovers. And Ariza picking it clean. He's got Kobe on the trail. How about a little reverse action? The slam dunk, and they love it in D.C.
Well, that's what they paid to see. They're happy now. No matter what's the outcome, they're happy now. Then when he comes up with the steal, Ariza goes with the behind the back, and then Kobe says, you think your behind the back is nice. Watch this. And then he went west, but the finish, got to work on that one. The Lakers worked on some things in that third quarter, and they've opened up a 15-point advantage, heading into the fourth and final quarter.
Well, don't let history repeat itself, because the start of this trip, they were up 15. They start the final 12. Lamar, not a bad start. So a big reason. The Lakers are up by double figures is Ariza. Goes on the reverse on the handoff now. It'll be Farmar. Good look. And with two on the shot clock, Jordan comes through it. Dominic McGuire, a guy who played his ball at Fresno State. Got to stay with Ariza, though.
How are you going to do that? He's too fast.
Trevor.
You just don't run to yours and leave a man free.
And you can't relax. Ariza takes it away from Butler with a slam.
No call as he just exposes it. He slaps it free. Off to the races. What kind of finish you going to do, Trev? Oh, not bad. Matter of fact, that was nice. Looks like Phil Jackson's going to go back to his starters, and that means maybe they'll go back to their bigs, because Andrew getting it done, Pau Gasol getting it done, and that's what you have to do when you have that kind of an advantage. Work what's best for you, what's easiest way for you to score. Powell has 17. Andrew had.
And a new game, unfortunately, for the Lakers. But it looked like they were ready to put it away. 4 minutes to play. Gasol sets up Ariza. That's a high percentage look.
The last basket that the Lakers received was the gift of good decision by Pau Gasol as he reads the double team and easy hoop for Trevor Ariza. Three. He somehow recaptures it. Does the spin, comes up off the glass, puts the Lakers up by three. But the Lakers' last points come on a play where Kobe in traffic, they tip it free, he loses the handle, gets it back, and then under duress, off the window, gives the Lakers their 3-point advantage. Let's see what they do now with 24. 24-